Stand by for a Charles Newsflash.
Teen's kids are investing in more product in each pack of Charles bag products. Not flustered by the flotation of the dollar, we kids are now enjoying more peanut jams, more ping pong and choo-choos, more chairs, and more chocolates in every bag for only 50 cents. This correspondent is of the opinion, kids are good investors. We know value for money.